are you from?
I'm from Germany.
What was one of the programs that sponsored you to come here?
It's called EF, Education First.
So it's like an association. Already they have like a lot of programs, like for summer or all year or like 6 months. And they go in school and they present it. And if students are interested, they can like write an email. When they come in my school and they present it, I thought it was awesome, like to go in another country, to see other people, like by my home, like know my family.
I had the option to choose the region I wanted to stay in. So I could go to like the West Coast, the East Coast, the Northern part, the Southern part, or in the middle of the United States. But I couldn't really choose which kind of city I was in, because they want to give the host families, the people I'm staying with, the opportunity to decide whom they want and not.
Like the bad thing in this association, like you write what you like mountains or summer, you know, like stuff like that, and they try to make you fit in the best place.
Really blown away by the fact that I was finally in the United States, because I've never been here and I always wanted to come here. And now I can spend like 10 months in the United States, which is awesome. And I don't think that I could have ended up in a better place than Manor.
Hi, my name is Rebecca Davies, and I'm a city council member here in Manor, Texas.
My name is Reese Wilkinson. I'm 10 years old, and I'm in sixth grade, and I live here in Manor, Texas.
There are a lot of reasons that we had an exchange student in the house. One was to give a student from another country a look at Manor, Texas, and to experience life here in the United States. Also, we knew that we could learn so much from an exchange student, learn about their culture and what they do when they're at home. And also to give Reese a chance to have an older sibling in the house for a while.
I'm currently in baseball. I'm supposed to be on varsity, but since I need to have like some special paperwork in, I am ineligible to play for varsity, so therefore I need to play for JV.
I'm in the broadcast journalism, and it's pretty cool. We make movies, picture, and stuff like that. It's really cool, interesting.
We have to be a little more creative about how we schedule our days. It's a lot different to have two kids with activities than one kid with activities. So sometimes we can't all go to every activity. Sometimes we have to split it up a little bit. Sometimes we have to miss a baseball game here and there, but that's probably the biggest change.
I can actually like see what he does, and if he does good things, I can follow that and take that into mind and try to follow his footsteps.
If you're interested in hosting an exchange student, we went through the EF Foundation, and they have a website and a lot of really good information there. So if anybody's interested in hosting an exchange student for next year, they should definitely go to the EF Foundation's website and check it out.
This experience is such a big deal for me and such a great thing in my life that I can't really explain what was the best thing I've experienced over here.
I think the most thing I learned, it's like to be myself. Like anywhere you go, you gotta be yourself, because people wanna know you, and sometimes it's hard to be yourself because it's different, people is different, and you feel like know your place. But I mean, when it's hard, you gotta keep going because people gonna love you.